Yeah, yeah. Sometimes I often think about the days I used to fuck up. Pocket full of pinions, alizé to fill the cup up. Spit a couple bars, an instrumental to the sun up. Never thought that we would make it here, a young and on the come up. I was 10 years old when I wrote that first rap, inspired by the greats like Eazy-E and Tupac. Talking about some hoes, now we riding Cadillacs. Shit, I ain't know what all that meant, but I just do that shit slap. So I learned to get my flow on, beats I used to throw on. Learned that I could talk my shit, the poetry and so on. Did it for the love, I never thought I'd get my dough on. Never thought this industry was something I could grow on. But I made this shit a passion, daily with the rapping. Dead rappers in my ear was like a genie to Aladdin. Granting every wish, I fantasized what could've happened. Young fella with a dream, like I gotta get a crack. And I was only 14 when I hit that first studio sesh. From the moment, man, I had to progress to compete with the best. With every beat, I spit a verse from the chest. There ain't no rapper that compared to me yet. Take the time to reflect. Old habits that I had to reject was getting harder for myself to neglect. I had to keep him in check. Lot of shit that I ain't spoke about yet. So let me get into this story in depth. And yo, let me take him back to where this story began. Little Jody, cousin Cody, and their best friend Ben. 2019 when my name first rang, and man, I hate to see that moment again. Cause shit got tough. I thought that all the love was enough, but through my eyes they couldn't tell I was foxy. I was running amok, wasn't seen without a drink in my cup. Man, I was looking for a way to get up, but I was slowly on the road to becoming like my father. Daughter on the way, I wish I could've been smarter. Pressure with these music, shit was tearing me apart. I had to change my life around cause all my days was getting darker. Just a youngin' with a passion, I ain't think that I deserve it. All my fucking life, I never thought that I was worth it. Now they pulling me up in the street, wanting pictures with they peeps. Yelling out like Kobe D, my bro, you perfect. Fuck. Bro, if only you knew all this shit I had to change to see the person you do. A lot of people wouldn't last to walk a day in my shoes. So now I'm grateful for this life that I choose. I was only 21 when I had my first child. 22 in rehab, it changed my whole life. Now these little fellas asking me about advice. That's the reason why I gotta plant seeds when I write. See, now I'm 26 and my life's a little different. Just had a son, now this change is persistent. Think about the past and now it seems so distant. But one quick mistake could take me back in an instant. Huh. Yeah. I said I think about the past and now it seems so distant. But one quick mistake could take me back in an instant.